out type situation right here on Monday Night Raw.
And Rob Harlan, you've been to Gilligan's Isle, haven't you?
Yeah, I'm one of those people that talk about and the rest.
I see.
Take a look at this!
You know what I mean? It's like Gilligan, the skipper, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star.
Right, I think we got it, thank you.
And the rest, I'm one
I think
the...
we've got it.
All right.
Mr. Perfect! What an ovation, standing ovation for Mr. Perfect on his way to WrestleMania to square off against the narcissist Lex Luger. I believe that to be one of the great matches, perhaps, of all time at WrestleMania.
Absolutely, and my money is on guess who, Rob Bartlett?
I don't know. Who is your money on?
The Perfect.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Surprising no one. He's my tag team partner from the Survivor Series. He went the bat for me, and now I'm backing him all the way.
Perfectamento.
Well, I think that there are a lot of individuals.
Bilingual.
Or something like that.
Trilingual.
Shoulder block. Nicely done. The model Rick Martel coming from the far side now. Hip toss. Nicely done by Mr. Perfect. Kick out by Martel. Perfect up. Look at this. And he has Martel up and down. Kick out by Martel. Look at this!
Ow.
The action going hot and heavy here, and whoa! Time to take a little breather here.
If that don't knock your gerbil loose.
Yeah.
Something special's happening right here in the squared circle right now.
On Monday Night Raw, uncut.
Uncensored.
Uncut.
Uncensored.
And uncut and...
unconscionable.
Yeah.
Yes.
Unbelievable, we're still rapping.
Yes. And the model, Rick Martel, who is all business when the bell rings. Look at this. Series of blocks there by Mr. Perfect.
Smart move on the model's part.
You see Mr. Perfect play basketball?
Absolutely. Football, too. And what about baseball? George Steinbrenner loves him. Wants to bring him in. Wants to draft him.
Yep. Wade Boggs was impressed. Everyone's impressed with the athleticism of Mr. Perfect to take nothing away from the man who... claims to be beyond perfection, the narcissist, Lex Luger.
I'll take something away from him. I think that when the chips are down, Mr. Perfect's going to do his thing. And the model's in shape, and he just wants to show Mr. Perfect that before Mr. Perfect does the thing on him in the ring.
Well,
drop and give us 20, mister.
Okay. In any event, quick go behind there. Nice reversal. For the ankle and the kick out to the ropes, Mr. Perfect. Okay.
A little free exercise there from the Olympics. He told me that personally that he'd like to do it for the USA. Yeah.
I see.
What's the next event? Baton twirling?
I think everybody likes the Raw girls, you know?
Mr. Perfect could probably twirl a baton perfectly.
I wouldn't bet against it.
The narcissist, Lex Luger. To meet Mr. Perfect, the narcissist, Lex Luger, yet to really be tested in terms of the caliber of the likes of Mr. Perfect. There are many who state that the narcissist, Lex Luger, however, will be victorious.
I'll tell you one thing that's been happening. Every time he hits that, forearm makes connection, people get knocked out cold. I don't like it.
Without exception, that has happened to every opponent.
Everybody.
The narcissist Lex Luger has faced. Will it happen to Mr. Perfect? Oh, my goodness!
There's a solid knee to the face.
Perfect running right into that knee by the model, Rick Martel, who himself is a great competitor. This figured to be a highly contested matchup here on Monday Night Raw. And very nice takedown on the part of the model, Rick Martel.
Yeah, but he did it perfectly.
I beg your pardon?
Perfect did that perfectly. He fell perfectly.
Yeah, well, that's not saying too much, but...
You know, there's a big movement to bring Elvis back. Did you know that, Rob Bartlett?
Yeah, there's a big move to bring Heenan back, too, Randy.
Yeah. Elvis was a little funny, wasn't he?
He was a riot. Yeah, I enjoyed it.
Yeah.
Wait a minute.
You're funny too, Bartlett, not just like ha-ha funny, though. Dig it, you know. Sorry, brother, but it's cool.
And the model, Rick Martel, having things reversed on him there, reaching back, and nice maneuver on the part of the model, Rick Martel. Joe, look at that!
Predator number in the pot of Mr. Perfect.
Wait a second, man. I'm being possessed.
No. That was last week.
The spirit of Elvis has taken my body, Vince.
Yeah, well, we're going to take you somewhere, all right?
Look at my leg.
We're going to take you to this commercial.
My leg's moving.
The match will resume. The matchup is resuming, and so are we here on Monday Night Raw. Vince McMahon along with the Macho Man Randy Savage and Rambling Rob Bartlett.
Rambling.
Yeah.
I don't know if he wins this match. This would be unbelievable momentum for him because Mr. Perfect has been on a roll.
Indeed he has. And a gut-wrench suplex down to the canvas. A cover here, the hook in the leg, two, and now a kick out by Mr. Perfect.
Just barely.
And down into the back again. Firing off with a right hand in the chest area. Uppercut by the model Rick Martel. Seesaw matchup back and forth here now. That forearm having a little something behind it, not as much as you might suspect. However, this could very well be the end of Mr. Perfect.
He's pulling on the hair, that ain't right. Can't do that.
And Mr. Perfect hanging in there. Gus Ball, your impressions. Rob Bartlett.
He's riding him like a horsey.
Okay.
That's the last time you'll ask him for impressions.
You want to hear my Cagney? My James Cagney?
Let's vote on it.
Mr. Perfect now. Hammering to the midsection. Off the rope. Oh, my goodness. What a maneuver by Martel. That'll take it right out of him. If you had it in to begin with.
That's exactly right. We'll find out if it's there or not there now. Yeah, running on empty,
scoop.
Maybe not.
And what's he going to do with him? Down with the knee and down to the canvas. And, to the outside, now to the apron.
Stolen a victory. Right here is the model.
Look at this maneuver. Yeah, no.
Oh.
Very clever defensive maneuver on the part of Mr. Perfect, the thinking man's wrestler.
Might see the model in the Victoria's Secret catalog now.
And a left hand firing off caught Perfect in the motion. Right to the buckle. What a matchup with these two. Off the road, down to the midsection, the model Rick Martel. And Perfect catching him in the breadbasket. Perfect from behind. Up goes the model. Atomic dropping onto the buckle out and right in the kisser of Mr. Perfect. Oh, my. Perfect with momentum.
Strut comes down.
We just may see the Perfect Plex after all. Mr. Perfect hammering on the model. Oh, what a chop. Martel for the ride to the buckle and out, up and the over. Before this match is over, let's take this commercial break. Mr. Perfect once again victorious. The action took place during the commercial break. Let's take you back now. Mr. Perfect asking for the Perfect Plex. Oh, yeah. Did we want to see it? You bet. Were we going to? We weren't too sure of the reversal there. Off the rope. The brakes put on by Perfect. And then Perfect cinching up the model. And there, the Perfect Plex. Another tremendous victory for Mr. Perfect. All kinds of momentum going into WrestleMania to lock up with the man who's beyond perfection, the narcissist Lex Luger. Hey, wait a minute. Take a look at this. These are the two ladies. It's Rick the Model Martel. Was intimidating earlier on. Not only does Mr. Perfect kick the victory, but looks like maybe the company of two fine-looking young ladies.
Well, Mr. Perfect, we were tag team partners. You got two, and maybe possibly
what
the madness the Macho Man gets four.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, Macho Man, but I think Rob Bartlett
I
has
think
his eyes on one of those ladies.
No, we got a brand new singing group here, Vince.
What's that?
Mr. Perfect and Dawn.